Hey, Mandy, it could leave them very well in legal limbo, but the mayor says he's no renegade here and he's not going rogue. It's just time.
Whether it's the 4th or the 14th or the end of the month or where, there's not going to be a magic, you know, there's not going to be a solution or a date that you can say the world's going back to what it was.
All along, big grocery stores, convenience stores, and hardware stores have been allowed to have customers inside their buildings during this pandemic. Also, part of Eureka is actually in Jefferson County. It borders Franklin County, and those two counties will follow the governor's plan, so Eureka will too, in accordance with phase one of his plan, which lifts the limit on social gatherings, but still requires social distancing of at least 6 feet and limitations on occupancy at all retail locations. For restaurants on historic Central Avenue, response is mixed, and so are reopening plans, with Chicken Ellie's and Sarah's on Central planning limited reopenings next week, but not Michelle's or Odell's Irish Pub. One customer says it feels premature, but she gets it.
But at the same time, I'm getting food to go. I'm going to Schnucks. It's really the same thing. Same amount of germs. Yeah. So
it scares me. It scares my wife and me a lot. Because we have a lot of family members working here, and I have number 12th grandchild on the way, and I just don't want anybody to get this mess.
You know, obviously social distancing and limiting the number of people until things progress would be the logical first step, but you truly have to start somewhere.
The county executive warns against Eureka business owners choosing not to follow a county health order. And the governor says, under state law, cities must follow the county's lead.
If you're within a county, if you're within a city within a county, and they've got that order in place, you're going to fall under that county rule. It's as simple.
The mayor calls this a gut-wrenching decision. County Executive Page says there may be legal and insurance coverage ramifications for anyone who should contract COVID-19. In violation of this order in Eureka. Live in Eureka, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.